He drives out to the trailhead and he poses with his bike. The picture goes on Instagram. He's looking for some likes. Yes, his bike was quite expensive and he wants to show it off. And the paint job is good.
Well-respected friends riding on.